So today I'm going to do kind of a holiday look using some cranberries and some shimmery golden pigments. And this would be perfect for the holidays, wearing to a Christmas party, or just going out in the evening. So if you want to see how I did this, just keep on watching. Okay guys, so I've already applied primer on the one eye. And first we're going to start out by using a pigment by MAC. It's vanilla. And it's kind of a gold shimmery pigment. And then just with a flat shader brush, I'm going to apply that to the inner part of your lid. Okay, and then I'm going to use Makeup Forever number 49. It's a cranberry color. And just another flat shader brush. And you're just going to pat this on the outer part of your eye. And then just using a crease brush, I'm going to use Sketch by MAC in the crease. And just start at the outer corner and get most of the color in the outer corner and then bring it in. And then using the cranberry color again on the same brush, I'm going to blend out that sketch color. And then just blend it upward. And then for a highlight color, I'm going to use Naked Lunch by MAC. And then just blend out that cranberry color and highlight your brow. But I'm going to take some of that cranberry color and run it underneath on my lower lid. And if you have smaller eyes, don't go all the way in, just maybe a third of the way so you don't close off your eyes. And then taking another pencil brush and the vanilla color, put some underneath and on the inner corner to open up your eyes. And then for liner, I'm going to use a gel liner. And any gel liner will work. I'm going to use the Bobbi Brown gel liner. And I'm just going to use an artist brush. And line the upper and then bring it all the way in. And just kind of keeping it a little thinner to begin with. And then making it thicker on the other outer part. So then at the outer corner, we're just going to make a little wing. You just want to take some of that gel eyeliner and run it on your inner waterline. Just like that. So now I'm just going to curl my lashes, apply some mascara. I'm going to put on some fake lashes and I'll be right back. Okay, so I've applied my lashes, just letting the glue dry now. And then for cheeks, what I'm going to do is just use NARS Torrid, and it's just kind of a peachy color. I'm just going to use a big fluffy brush and apply that just on the apples in my cheeks. Bronzer, I'm going to use the Bobbi Brown bronzer, and this is in their new one, Deep Chocolate. And since I'm a little darker, I'm trying their new one. And I'm just going to apply it underneath my cheekbones. And for a highlighter, I'm going to use Soft and Gentle Mineralized Skin Finish by MAC. And just a dual fiber brush. And I'm just going to apply it along my cheekbones here, just on the top. And also down the bridge of my nose. And then for lipstick, this is a new one that I just tried by Revlon. It's called Very Hot, and it's kind of a muted purpley pink color. So it should bring a, should go with the eyes really good. Just a little bit of that. And then and then I'm going to use MAC Dazzle Glass Cream and Gone Romancing, and it's just a shimmery light purple. So that completes the look. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know if you try it out, what you think. And I'm going to put a list of the products I used in the description box, as well as a link to my website where you can purchase the products. And I hope you subscribe. Thanks for watching.